play some trivia. First person that gets the answer right gets a cocktail, courtesy of me, Mario, and Christian. I'll actually pay for it, we'll say it's for you 3 hours. Okay. This artist is often referred to as Alaska's biggest rock star. First person to say the name. Trivia. Free booze. Alaska's biggest rock star. Great. Just the name we need to hear tonight. Anyone? Okay, it's a female. Come on, guys. Johnny? Nothing? Bupkis? Alaska. All right, we're getting down to free sodas here.
Jewel.
Who got it? Okay. They're already getting paid. Okay, one more. Dave Grohl and Marilyn Manson are from what state? It's not a state.
Michigan.
It's a city. Yeah. Come on, Dave Grohl, Marilyn Manson, what state are they both from? Devin, do you know this? No? Well, you can just start throwing out states, you'll get it sooner or later. Anyone, we got 10 seconds. Grohl and Marilyn Manson, what state are they from? No, California. Ohio. Young lady is from the Bahamas. As we chart our course towards the Caribbean, managed by the lovely Alexandra over here, future star, stage and screen. It's her first time here. Mario is going to make an appearance for the second and third songs of this one. Please welcome Tebby.
How's everybody doing tonight? Betsy Johns. I appreciate that. I wanted to look cute for you guys, even though it's freezing cold, by the way. Oh my god. Okay. I'm used to 80 degree weather. So I'm going to sing a couple songs for you. Is that okay? Cool. I feel the sin coming on. I feel a ride that's about to go wrong. I've got a shiver down in my bones. I feel a sin coming on. I've got a buzz in my brain. Drunk on a love going down like champagne. I've got a feeling it's gonna leave lipstick stains. And I'll be the only one to blame. And you can see it all over my face. Sweet temptation all over the place. Give me tall, dark, and handsome. Mix it up with something strong. I feel a sin coming on. This is my song, Settle Down. And this is for all the ladies and gents who are just not interested in settling down at the moment.
I don't wanna settle down right now. If you wanna take the time to find out, give me a good reason why I shouldn't be leaving. Maybe you can stay a little while. Ooh, darling, I'm loving your kiss. And when we dance, the way you hold up on my hips, the way you make me smile, I could never resist it. But please don't ask me to stay, cause I don't wanna settle down right now. To find out, you tell me if you go, then baby you can stay a little while. I don't wanna settle down right now. If you wanna take the time to find out, you want the reason why I shouldn't be leaving, baby you can stay a little while. Come here, darling, come here, darling. I know you're thinking I'm the one, that's why you're calling. And the way you make me feel, I swear I could be falling. But I'll break your heart either way, cause I don't wanna
settle down.
If you wanna take the time to find out, you tell me if you go, then maybe you can stay a little while. I don't wanna settle down right now.
If you wanna take the time to find out, the reason why should I be leaving,
then you can stay a little while. You got the weakness for sweetness, I'm sweeter than the sweetest. I know why you're holding.
We could be the right kind of something that everybody's wanting. But I won't promise you either way, cause I don't wanna settle down right now. We wanna take the time to find out. Tell me if you're old and if you need to stay a little while. I don't wanna settle down right now. If you wanna take the time to find out, you know the reason why I shouldn't be leaving. If you wanna stay a little while. Mario Guinea is going to come up here and jam with me for these last two songs. You guys give a round of applause for Mario. You don't mind, right? It's okay. I feel like I'm home. This is my song called Wild Ambition. I like it. You can clap. Yeah, we can do that. And so, how many of you have ever been in love? God damn it. Well, this one is about when you're in love and for whatever reason life pulls you apart, but you always know that that's that one person that no matter what, there's always going to be a special place in your heart. Here we go. What would you do if I came up to you when I said we were doing just fine? Would you ever feel the same every time I called his name, or would you cringe deep down inside? I know you say we're friends and you love me till the end, and you just want me to be happy. But boy, I know it when you lie, I can see it in your eyes. Think twice and keep your eyes on me. What is it? Tell me what is it? How did we miss it? How did we miss it? You would have thought that by now I learned my lesson, but I admit it, not a confession. When I was with you, I was never second guessing. What if we got back to the version when love was good, when love was working, and fixed a part that wasn't perfect? Baby, would it be worth it? So tell me, what is it? Tell me, what is it? How did we miss it? How did we miss it? Cause we were burning high. I ain't been the wild ambition of a man.
something fun for the last song. So you guys have to sing along, naturally.
Sunshine when she's gone.
What's there?
Only dark clouds when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always going to be gone anytime. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only dark cloud when she's away.
One more time.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
So, what you gonna do?
The road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Said, oh woman, why you treat me so mean? You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. But I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go. Hit the road. No more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more. What you say? Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
One more time.
Said, oh woman, oh woman, why you treat me so mean? You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack.
Yeah, Sahara. This next one is called Life of the Party.
This is a new tune. We don't have that much time, so we're gonna give you a little snippet.
A little snippet of it.
We're recording a full album in January.
Yes, finally.
So you guys are gonna have this music very, very everywhere. This is one of the tunes.
Begging for attention, I see you.
see you taking over the dance floor. I see you. She the life of the party. Hey, how you gonna look at naughty? Hey, begging for her attention. I see you taking over the dance floor. I see you.
Thank you, Christian, for having us. It's always a big blessing, as always. Yes.
So we're going to take you to Colombia real quick. Oh, snap. We got some Colombians, man.
Cerca del mar, bajo las estrellas. Querida,
prende la vela, prende la vela, prende la vela, prende la vela. skins. Thank you very much for having us. Thank you very much for coming. I can feel the genuine love in the room. And I gotta throw the plug. We are recording in January, and we do have a GoFundMe. We need your help in order to make it happen.
If you can give, send us a prayer, send us a vibration, send us good thoughts. That comes a long way. I'm gonna take a second to introduce the band. We got John K from guitar. We got Miss Jackie Cool on the bass. We got Lautaro Burgos from Argentina. We got my brother Okai representing ID and Brooklyn.
And last but not least, on vocals and violin, we got my homegirl Louisa Bastidas representing Colombia to the fullest. Cali, Colombia to the
exact. That's right, you can't forget that. And just please do not forget our name. Our name is Strings, Letter, and Skins. You can look us up on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, StringsAndSkinsMusic.com. The Strings and Skins representing Brooklyn.
What?
We the Strings and Skins representing Brooklyn.
Where?
We the Strings and Skins representing Brooklyn. Representing Brooklyn. Representing Brooklyn. Cause everybody keeps doing the same old thing. Cause everybody keeps doing the same old thing. Cause everybody keeps doing the same old thing. Why y'all be doing the same thing?
I don't get it. Why don't people want to be original anymore? I don't get it.
I don't understand.
They go with whatever's popping instead of making their own lane. But I think people will eventually start being original eventually.
Yes.
This is the sixth year we've done this. Here at the Bitter End, we want to thank everyone here, Paul and the whole gang. Take care of these young ladies that are serving you because they're really special. They've been with us a long time. And food costs money and so do the gifts. So, last trivia question for the night. Everyone got the Rolling Stones, a little short band. Jimmy, you can't answer this question, okay? This horn section, not Tower of Power, probably have recorded on more records as a horn section than any horn section, and they're from the great state of Tennessee, from the city of Memphis. I'll come back to you on this one, because I know you know who it is, but I'm just a lot of people. It's a good one. Mario, Jackie, happy to have you guys here again. I love you guys. Give it up for them, Rio Aluna. Have a good time, guys.
Wrote the same song over again. Don't know what I'm saying, but I sing it again just to be with you.
This horn section, not Tower of Power, probably have recorded on more records as a horn section than any horn section, and they're from the great state of Tennessee, from the city of Memphis. I'll come back to you on this one, because I know you know who it is, but I'm just a lot of people. It's a good one. Mario, Jackie, happy to have you guys here again. I love you guys. Give it up for them, Rio Aluna. Have a good time, guys.
Wrote the same song over again. Don't know what I'm saying, but I sing it again just to be with you. Made the same mistakes over and over again. Don't know why I did, but I do it again just to be with you. With you.
Oh, Why
of mine.
Oh, played a new song called Soledad. It's our first Spanish song, so we hope you guys like it.
Called Soledad, and you can get it today, right?
Yeah. Well,
or
it's delayed because of Christmas.
It's delayed because of Christmas,
but soon enough.
Santa's late. But the next song that we have, that we're going to be performing, is called Better Off. You can get that on iTunes, Spotify, all that good stuff. We hope you enjoy it.
Call me in bed and I'll
better off without you.
Maria Luna, follow us everywhere on all your social media. And buy our songs for Christmas and for New Year's and for your birthday. Perfect Christmas.
And give it up for the band, ladies and gentlemen.
Big round of applause.
Some of these guys are playing like with 500 bands.
We just got together tonight. We never rehearsed. And this is what music is all about, guys. So God bless. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.